supposed to be elected by the people. But us, proclaim himself one. He commits crimes that should get him impeached. And yet, the government does nothing about it.
It's up to a month now Cayman died, and nothing is done about it. And you look me in the face and tell me, take it easy. We all know. But the situation here, no one has been charged.
Well, that is if anyone will be charged. Because right now, the case will be turned into a ham robbing case.
What nonsense is he talking about? They killed him and he knows it.
That is the problem. That is what pisses me off about this country.
He's a fool. I'm truly ashamed of my nationality.
Who is the doctor that just walked out of here? Does he know who this patient is? Can he be trusted? I mean, I thought we agreed that his whereabouts must be kept top secret.
If Mr. President or any of these people should get to know that you are doing this, you and I know that you are a dead man.
Where is Kenan Achibezu? Pick up all or die.